So about the Art Foundation, I'm a founding member. We dreamed about having an art center. Went to the West Bend Art Museum and said, how do we do this? And they were very generous in sharing their information. And we had great people on the board, all different time, you know, with their time and talents. And now to see what's happened, how it's come about, it's just really exciting to see what's happened with it. So I just wanted to keep growing and to be an important part of the community. It's a great place to live.
So a lot of people that come from the Northern Illinois, Chicago area, and they're pretty interested in the arts. And so it's pretty lively, isn't it? For a small community of less than 1,000, there's a lot of things going on in the arts. This is our 17th year. We started out with about 12 artists, most of who I either taught with or showed with out of graduate school. And now we represent about 75 artists from across the country. And we also work with 5 international organizations to bring in fair trade work. We've expanded quite a bit from our beginnings, but we have a full gamut of things that run from fine craft, fine art, fair trade, small jewelry, big sculpture. So pretty much runs the gamut.